The devil went down to Georgia. He was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind because he was way behind. He was willing to make a deal. But he came across this young man sawing on the fiddle and playing it hot. And the devil jumped upon a hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play a pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I bet fiddle of gold against your soul because I think I'm better than you." But I'll take your bet you're gonna regret, cause I'm the best that's ever been.
Johnny, you're rocking up your phone, you're laying a little heart. You'll tell the blues in Georgia that I love the whole thing's a cross. And if you win, you get this Johnny, you don't make it a goal. And if you lose, the devil won't get your soul.
The devil opened up his case and he said, "I'll start this show with fire." His fingertips as he rolls about his bow. He pulled the crumb across the strings and made an evil hit. The bandit demon joined in and it sounded something like this.
Because he knew that he'd been beat. And he laid that golden fiddle on the ground at Johnny's feet. Johnny said, "Devil, just come on back if you ever want to try again. And I told you once, you son of a bitch, that